In this video, I'll be showing how to make hard-boiled eggs that are scrambled inside of their shell. To accomplish this, we will need eggs and a long-sleeve t-shirt. The egg that we would like to scramble is inserted into one of the sleeves and set right in the center. Some twine or tightly wound rubber bands on either side of the egg will hold it in place. Now all that must be done is to take the sleeve in both hands with the egg in the center, then wind the sleeve by spinning it several times. As soon as the sleeve is wound, both ends are pulled tightly, spinning the egg very rapidly as it unwinds. This should be done about a dozen times for each egg. The eggs are then boiled as normal. Once cooled, peeling back the shell should reveal a delicious scrambled center. Be sure to leave me some feedback in the comments section below, and subscribe to be informed when I post new videos. In this video, I'll be showing how to make hard-boiled eggs that are scrambled inside of their shell. To accomplish this, we will need eggs and a long-sleeve t-shirt. The egg that we would like to scramble is inserted into one of the sleeves and set right in the center. Some twine or tightly wound rubber bands on either side of the egg will hold it in place. Now all that must be done is to take the sleeve in both hands with the egg in the center, then wind the sleeve by spinning it several times. As soon as the sleeve is wound, both ends are pulled tightly, spinning the egg very rapidly as it unwinds. This should be done about a dozen times for each egg. The eggs are then boiled as normal. Once cooled, peeling back the shell should reveal a delicious scrambled center. Be sure to leave me some feedback in the comments section below, and subscribe to be informed when I post new videos.